Sometimes it feels like this world's gone crazy. And Grandpa, take me back to yesterday, when the line between right and wrong didn't seem so lazy. Did lovers really fall in love to stay and stand beside each other, come what may? Was a promise really something people kept, not just something they would say? Did families really bow their heads to pray? Did daddies really progress, but I just don't know. And Grandpa, let's wander back into the past and paint me a picture of long ago. Did lovers really fall in love to stay and stand beside each other, come what may? Was a promise really something people kept, not just something they would say and then forget? Did families really buy?